Hey, what's going on, man? It's your boy LD, aka Firm Handshake. The Lion King, I've been fucking with that. And I was thinking, like, if a thug told the story of the Lion King, how would it go? So, it'd be like this, I think. Now look at all these motherfuckers out on Pride Ride. Lot of livestock, think it's cause Sarabi ride cock, cause she did once. Cause they celebrated Simba, Lil Cub, everybody got a meal. Cause deal was lions were some motherfucking real thugs, and the fear of being turned into a meal was such a fright, yo. But on the real, they hella nice though. This specific pack of lions acting like some white folks, but Africa is full of brothers. One is Uncle Scar, and that motherfucker wasn't nothing funny. Sonny Hard, and he mad too, cause he just wanna be the man too. First it was his brother, now another king is brand new. Baboon drawing on the tree, you dig? There's something freaky about Rafiki. Bet his weed legit. That motherfucking monkey doesn't need comedians. The reason is he laughing at the breeze and shit. It's weird. Alright, now back to the plot. Mufasa was a wonderful father, he loved him a lot. And Simba wanted to impress him every second he got. The youngin' was taught, but then one afternoon he forgot. That's when he hollered at Nala to follow the Bala, to crawl up in the squalor where all of the lawless acknowledge his father. But they never gave a fuck about a little bitty pup, aw shucks. They gon' eat this motherfucker up until his dad came through and smacked them bitches in the head. Could've had him dead, but he let him run away instead. Now he really mad at dude. He cute when he sad though. And the simple truth, Simba doing what his dad do. Shit, now that's some real talk, homie. But he can't on them fields with them little paws, homie. And real dogs only bark at bitches when they gotta do. Taught him to think when he at the line like an audible. And now the part I abhor, Lil Simba chillin' with a chameleon perfecting his roar. Could've been a gecko, but that shit echoed affecting the gorge. Was accidental, but you know what's in store, the stampede scene. Shit, and he was all up on the stick, gotta hold a grip. Simba, you done got up in some shit, but his dad came through and he saved the man. But as he climbed with them wounds, Moo raised his hands. But dude, his brother on some motherfucking Scarface. Scarface lit up like a motherfucking star in space. Hard place and a rock, Mufasa caught up in between that. That's his brother, but that brother was a mean cat. And when he threw him off the ledge, Simba couldn't believe that that motherfucker dead. Tears being shed, Scar got up in his head. More dread for the boy, so he ran away and fled. Timon and Pumbaa time, the young cub grown up. What a beautiful line, they grub bugs, cub nuts. Hitting puberty while the voice a change up. Ferris Bueller style, you nut. And they was trying to eat a beetle. A lion came through, trying to die hella regal. Then Pumbaa got stuck, about to get his ass cut. But then Simba stepped up and defended like a thug do. Rolling around, he realized who it was too. Holler back at Nala like, what's up, boo? Hug smooth, confused. Nala looking pretty, titties done grew, but cute. He bout to fuck soon. Then he nuzzled from the back and he cut off from the front. He was really macking John. She all up on his junk. You can see me jacking off the scene, believe that. The young me fucking around with cats, I need that. To recap, lot of feedback, Simba react, the fam need that. But your man can't be back. He just wanna do his thing, you dig? But he the king, even though he wasn't feeling it. Until he met up with the monkey, what a funky fucking junkie. But he's spunky, told that motherfucking lion about his country and he ran back. Pride Rock got his man back. But damn, the whole land hella ransacked. And then he saw Scar with his mom, so Robbie looking hella wan. Hidden Simba looked on, and Scar did her like a dog. Hit her hard with his palm, for real, dog. Alright, you fucking with the god now. Long growl, pimpin', handle business like a boss now. Toss down, talking shit to Simba about the cost clown. Scar tell the youngin' that he killed his pop though. For real, motherfucker, he revealed his hops, bro. And clocked on that motherfucking sucker with a cross. Rocked uncle with a couple, then he sunk him with a toss. He don't play that shit. Brothers in lacrosse, real talk. The dogs done finished him off. And Pride Ride was back where it started at. The meals back feels packed with the hardest cats. For real, Jack, the animals is feeling that. The real is back and I just spit the realest rat, you know. And Simba must have hit a hella freaky. Gotta keep it PG, but you see Rafiki with the peewee baby. That right there, meanie murking it right, the dope pipe. But that's just the circle of life. Hey, I was just fucking around when I said that I jerked off to the scene when Nala and Simba, like, got back together. I didn't really jerk off. I was too young. I did get hard, though. I was hard as shit. I ain't gonna lie about that. I was, you know, I didn't know why I was hard, but it just felt like the type of moment where one would be hard. So, holla at me.